everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jade, and this is The Sims 4 Amazon Challenge. So we decided to head on over to Selva Dorada. So we are here to enjoy some family time, some relaxation, a little bit of break from the hectic things that have suddenly been happening. But we decided to also bring our friend Kaylee along, as she kind of needs a place to stay. I mean, she still has a place to stay till the end of the week, but we thought it'd be nice for her to get a little bit of a break from everything. Right now, Athena is making dinner because everyone is starving. So it'd be really, really nice if we had some food going on up here. And Morella is writing another book. I don't know which one she's writing. Also, our cat came with. I don't really know how that happened, but somehow it did, so I'm just letting it happen. Our poor Eos is starving to death. So, and she's also exhausted. We need to get this food up and going real fast. Okay, good. Don't eat them, though, because everyone always tries to eat them. Let's call to meal, if we can do that. Everyone come eat, finally, so that people can stop starving. They're all going to go to bed pretty soon. I just wanted to, like, show you the place we stayed at. I happened to pick the right one because this one has a toddler bed and two beds for the girls. So we picked a really good place to stay. Are you going to eat, sweetheart? I know you're hungry. No one likes me. No one will ever like me. Why bother with anything anymore? People like you. Look around. Girl, what you talking about? Why don't you go ahead and grab a serving since you didn't for some reason? Eos is eating, correct? And then we'll put her to bed. Alright, we're doing good, we're doing good. Stop going on your phone. I need to get her off of that, like, addiction she has. She's feeling really sad from the fact that her mom died. She must be kind of writing about that, going through some feelings with that. And we're kind of hungry, so once we're done putting Eos to bed and all the girls go to sleep, we might end up feeding from Athena. Why? You're embarrassed from acne. I forgot about that. Poor girl is real embarrassed. We're going to share insecurities. We need to give her a key so she can come over whenever she wants. We're going to do a self-deprecating joke to our mom and ask for some reassurance for everything that's happening. How did you get parenting level 4? What? I'm not going to ask. I'm just going to let it happen. Let me put the tacos away. Oh, I love how beautiful The Sims looks. Is she done eating already? Oh, no. Well, is she going to go to bed already? No. All right. Well, I'm going to have you go up here and read her to sleep, please. I don't know if Marilla had time to do the things she wanted to with her mom. She did. Okay, good. Good, good. And we're going to go give her keys. Hurry up so we can get your toddler to bed. All right, good. You can stop talking now. Perfect. And then the girls, we gave her a key, which is awesome. We're going to finish eating and then head off to bed. Oh, I can't make Kaylee go to sleep, but can we, like, claim? No. Well, Kaylee can sleep in whatever room she wants to. Baby, please stop feeling so sad. And she's really thirsty. Oof. Let's watch her read her little girl to sleep, though, because that is so cute and it makes me happy. Also, look how beautiful it is. What's the temperature, I'm wondering? So it's hot and sunny, and there's a heat wave going on today, which is going to be a lot, but oh well. Oh, those candles are huge. I just love this. That's so cool. Go to sleep, little girl. Should we get a cute picture with all the beautiful windows and stuff? That looks nice. You are off to bed. She has not fallen asleep yet. But once she does, we're going to go down here so that Marilla knows that we can feed off of her. Since Marilla is starving. Alright, awesome. Let's go and drink plasma. Ask for permission to drink. Hey, lover. Can I drink from you by any chance? Oh, perfect. She just finished writing her book. Good timing, sweetheart. Can I perhaps have a drink? Oh, well, Kaylee's going to witness that. We'll see how she reacts. Because it's a big part of our family, and if she's joining us, she doesn't even care. She's just literally in the background, chilling, having a good time, on the computer, doesn't even care that this is happening. I like that. And I've started giving the teens their makeovers, actually. So I gave a makeover to our lovely, where is she? Freya. So this is what I imagine Freya to look like. I imagine her as blonde because she shares a lot with Aphrodite. So that's just kind of what I went for. I don't know. I hope you guys like it. I do. And then I think next I'll probably give Kaylee a makeover just because that would make the most sense. Poor darling is very upset. All right, we're going to mail our book. And I'm going to pick up in the mañana. Alrighty, guys, we are back. It is raining real bad right now. It's about to thunderstorm. But I do want to get to the jungle, and we want to introduce ourselves to some people. So I think it's time for us to do a little things, do some things. We're going to introduce ourselves to some Sims and buy some things. Anything that'll help us out in the jungle. I don't know for sure. Yeah, we'll probably go today. We're gonna get rained on. Athena's over here excavating. She's been excavating from this pile for a couple hours. Marilla has written two new books and is on her third. We're adding all the books that she used to have that got deleted. So we're just doing that. We're gonna get ourselves a nice book. I like that. We like to learn archaeology the real way. Since we have a cat, we should probably buy that. I don't know why our cat ended up coming with me, but we'll just buy that stuff for our cat. We'll get a tent. No, I always cheat their needs. Maybe. Let's see. What do we have here? I think that's all we need from here. That's not the stuff I'm. Oh, yeah. You buy these things this way, don't you? I forgot how you buy things. Oh, is he leaving? That's not helpful. All right, we're going to come over here and buy some spider repellent for everyone. These are some food that everyone can eat on the go. So we'll grab that. We're going to grab a couple little souvenirs because these are really cute. And we can give them as gifts to our friends too, so that would be fun. There's not really any cute baskets, so we're not going to do that. Let's delete some things so we don't have to keep getting the notification wall full thing. Can we buy some more stuff? There's only spider repellent, which I find kind of unhelpful, but you know, at least we have something and we're hungry, so let's order that because that looks delicious. And then we could introduce ourselves to another market vendor, just get some of our introductions we need to do out of the way. What are you trying to do that's not happening right now? Here, you don't have to buy that doll. It's fine. I'd rather you were able to move. We're uncomfortably wet. Today is not the best day for jungle exploring, but we also don't have a lot of supplies. We could wait another day and hope someone has more fun stuff for us, but I'm not really sure that they will, so I don't know that that's the best idea. We're spending a lot of money, but we have a lot of money, so who cares? Oh, stop walking back and forth. You're driving me insane. Apparently, I can't speed forwards. Also, I thought she was still on the excavation site. I was going to be like, oh my god, how's that possible? But we're just establishing another one, and until we're ready to leave, we'll have her work on excavating. Marilla has finished her fourth book, which is awesome. Morgan's here. Alright, that's fun. Marilla's going to stay behind to take care of her daughter. But since Morgan's here, we can go ahead and add to group. And we will also add our mother to the group, and she will act as our guide. And as soon as we're done walking back and forth at random, which would be really great for us to stop doing because it's driving me insane. We have three spider repellents. You're the one that has the machete and stuff, so we'll give that over to Athena. She's still not done walking back and forth. Please stop. You're driving me insane. We only have two dolls. Our purchasing stuff has not been working. I just want to purchase some things for my friends. so we can give little gifts to all our friends when we get home, because I think that'd be really cute. And then go and eat that. We're getting a really late start on the day, but that's fine. We're just working it out. Let's see what Athena has gotten so far. So she's found quite a few items, which is awesome. I had her just collect those because I thought that'd be fun. Oh, she has 2 machetes, so if one breaks, we'll be good. I don't know why we have orange shoes in her inventory. I'm not gonna ask. And she's got the Salvatore culture skill, which is what I was hoping she would get. Because I think that's cool. Oh, awesome! We really need those so people don't die. So we're gonna grab all of these things. I'm so glad we waited. Hey, what's up, Marilla? I noticed your name has been all in the buzz lately. How do you feel about catching up? I mean, we were friends before you made it big. That's important, because that's Lilith being like, hey, seen some things about your book. Seen it's been out there. We need to talk about some stuff, so we'll have to think about that. Make sure everything's okay. We're gonna make sure our mom doesn't burn to death. Oof, it's kind of like scary that our book has already had such a big impact. We need all of these. We're spending all our money, but it's fine. This is what jungle adventuring entitles. It entitles a bunch of precautions so that we don't die. At least in my opinion. And I just don't want anyone to die from electricity either, because that'd be scary. Hopefully none of our friends die while we're out. That's a very big possibility. But let's get going. Oh my god, you're a cute dog and you're a stray. We're not a dog family, though. Alright, let's get going. We've been waiting for way too long. Alright, we got our group. Let's go have fun. I honestly just want to skip to when we get to the temple instead of having to go through the jungle and everything, because you know you always have to go through the same old stuff. Should I do that? It'll be real late by the time you get to the jungle, but oh no, then you might miss all of the, I'm sure, big mistakes and attacks from animals we will be encountering. Where am I trying to get in? Let's do that. Meanwhile, let's catch up with our friends. Oh, we gave our mom a hug. That's sweet. Okay, wait. Morgan, what's wrong? We're gonna go ask her what's wrong. I mean, we obviously are having a lot worse problems, but we are gonna talk to her. We're also gonna see, you know, how she feels about vampires, because that's important for us to know. She's really sad. Let's go give her a hug. I saw that it was an option. Hug. We're gonna discuss her sad mood. There we go. Debate some game strategy. Our friendship with her got high really fast, but I'm not surprised. Ask about siblings. I love that. I want to get to know her. We don't need to get... Well, why don't we give her an embrace? What did we do that was romantic? How is ask about siblings romantic? Does anyone know? Also, she's cleared the way, so we might have some fun things happening soon. Alright, Athena pulls back a curtain of vines and discovers a strange clearing. We don't have fire foam. We have a high handiness. The plan goes off flawlessly, so we use a ballpoint pen to not trigger the traps. Awesome. So we are over here now, so let's have her travel through with... Well, apparently she can't bring Morgan. I don't know how that works. That's fine. I'm not angry. Can we clear this one? Let's clear that path with machete. Do we have any excavation sites? We should be taking some fun... Oh, I wish we had the drone with us so we could take some fun videos of our travel. Oh, she did not like our romantic hug. Well, we are trying our best. We don't have the drone with us. We made a mistake. If we had the drone, you guys, we'd be able to, use it to, like, record everything that's going on. Can we do anything with our phone? Okay, for now, why don't we take a photo with Morgan, who's embarrassed. We're all kind of embarrassed. There were some embarrassing things that happened. We're just not going to, talk about it right now. What happened to you, baby? It looks like something happened to Kaylee. I'm not sure. Oh, we do have acne. Poor baby. I feel bad. I did not want to do that. All right. We have a picture with her. I don't know. Did we apologize? No, I think we ignore it and pretend that we didn't have a really, really awkward encounter. We're going to help the jaguar. Okay, it's watching some fish in the lake. So we catch a fish for it. The jaguar leaves behind its catch. So I think we got a fish or something. We're very embarrassed, which scares me. Is she doing all right? She looks like she got attacked. Is that just me? Can we... we're gonna be like, dude, I think I messed up. Like, I hit on, Morgan, and she did not take it very well. I don't really know what to do. Alright, so we're on to the next path here, which is awesome. We are not going to spend time doing all that stuff. I might do it, like, off camera to get a bunch of things, but for right now, we're just gonna keep on going. Keep on going. How are you feeling? You're okay. She's not as embarrassed anymore. She's just uncomfortable from being wet, so we're doing good. She's tired. Do we want to send her home? No. She can, like, go back if she wants to. Oh, she made us food. Let's go grab a serving together. Our mom doesn't need to join. We can grab her some food for later. Yeah, we'll just... Oh, no, we can't. Well, I tried. I was going to try and put that in our inventory, but that's not working. Okay, we're gonna tell a joke. Because she's still feeling embarrassed, and we're not. So I think she feels like we're just moving a little bit too fast. So we're just gonna tell a little joke, be like, huh, sorry I made you uncomfortable. We're being attacked by spiders, but we have the spider spray, so we'll be okay. She's like, excuse you? I don't know what you think you're doing, but I'm not dealing with it. She's like, yeah, I'm done with you. Okay, why don't you continue clearing with machete? I want to maybe get a cute picture of them. If they will do any cute things. Cute, like, girl time, you look great. Oh, I hope we didn't make Morgan jealous. We might have. They all look really, really miserable. Is that just me? They just don't look like they're having a great time. I want to fix things. I might send her home. Discuss uncomfortable mood. Let's help her feel a little bit better. We learned that Morgan is good, and we became good friends with Kaylee, which is really, really awesome. I'm happy. We're going to give her a compliment. I think things are going better. I don't want to, like, ruin anything. We're going to help the jaguar again. So, there we go. Yeah, I don't want to ruin anything. We're going to say, hey, you are great at cooking. No, come back. Don't get attacked. We're going to complain about our acne so that she knows how bad we feel. We're going to ask her about a career just so we don't have that option anymore. And then I want to try... Can we give her a romantic gift? Why don't we just, compliment appearance. See how that goes? And we're being attacked by bees. That's fun. I was just trying to have a nice time, and I get attacked by bees, and I don't have anything to save me from bees. So we're just gonna have to run away. Sorry. Okay, we were trying to do all these things and it got ruined. I wanted to... She doesn't have these things. Alright. Let's try and compliment her appearance. What's our mom doing? I want to make sure that she's continuing to, like, forge through for us, so... Alright, we got... Go clear that path with machete. That one's closed. Yeah, that's the path to the temple, so we might as well just do that. Unless, is this one open too? Nope, just those two. The other one's to the Omniskin bath, so. What are you about to do? Oh, She's telling a tall tale. That's funny. Did our flirting go well? I mean, she keeps wanting to kiss her. So I want to do what she wants. Oh, no. She just got attacked by spiders. I don't think she's having the best time right now. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you just got attacked. Please, understand that our mom dragged us on this adventure. We're very, very sorry. Hey, are you single? I just wasn't sure. Oh, yeah, I'm single. Oh, okay, cool. Cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. I think that's all we're going to try. I don't want to risk it. It's going well. But this isn't the most romantic place. Can we exchange numbers with her, maybe? This is a romantic place. What am I talking about? Okay. Oh, we triggered a poison dart trap. Well, we're going to cancel traveling to the temple because we need everyone to be with us. So, real quick, we're going to first finish our getting her number so that we're like, hey, can we like text you? And she's like, yeah, I'd like that. No. Yes? Oh, she does like it. You guys, she does like us. Okay. But I think from our earlier mistakes, we're not going to do anything because we're afraid of it not working. So we're not going to go any farther. And we need to get an antidote so she doesn't die. How long have I been recording for? Okay. We only have a couple more minutes of recording. So we might not... Oh, God, I don't want her to die. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. What's she feeling? Absolute archaeology. Okay. Let's just start adventuring. We need to get her some medicine so she doesn't die, because I'm honestly really afraid. I'm so scared. We're going to examine that. Our love does not know anything about this kind of stuff, so I'm going to actually have her excavate and not try and trigger any traps and potentially harm herself. I don't want to lose our daughter, so I think that might be the best idea. Just to ensure we don't get in trouble. Oh, no. We only have 12 hours. We might not get sick from it, though. And she's acquired the archaeology skill. She didn't rule everything out from this, so we're going to move on to over here. Examine this. And then when she's done, we'll have her, like, go here together so that maybe her friends will come. I don't know if they went home. I kind of hope they went home because it's getting rather miserable. You are fine. You don't need to pee. You peed earlier when I wasn't paying attention to you. I'll still feed her food, though, because we bought a bunch of food packs. I just don't feel like dealing with that. Excuse you. Why aren't you examining? Stop. Aw, she found something. That's really cool. Okay, she's not examining this. She needs to be reset because she's holding something and won't set it down. Which is why she couldn't. I don't know why that's been a glitch recently. But it really has. I really hope that she doesn't get sick. She only knows some of them. What? She should be good at this. Activate. Wow. Activate. How did our level 10 not get us to a good place? Well, we're going to try the arrowhead glyph. If we get poisoned again, that would kind of suck. Can you help us? She's embarrassed again. I'm going to have her come and give a cheerful introduction to the skeleton. Because I think it's a good guy for her to know. What's he wearing on his wrist? Okay, he's got some jewels. And we are poisoned now. Aren't we? Wrong. Oh, she only got a mouthful of bone dust. That's at least okay. She's not in any danger. I'm going to save real quick. Yeah, and then after this part, well, we got wrong again. That's not doing well. At least we didn't get hurt. as soon as we find the entrance to the next trap, we're going home for the night. We're going to go find someone to give us a antidote so we don't die. Did we do it? Poor baby's real sad. That obviously wasn't right. She saw the weird ancient magic. It somehow brought back memories of all the sins that abandoned her in life, and now she feels alone? Jesus. We got the blessings of a personal son, but I think it's time to go home. We're going to go back to lodging because we're feeling really, really bad. We need to get an antidote. We need a shower. We need to cry on Morella's shoulders from all the sims that abandoned us in our life, which I mostly think is like all the sims that died. We lost our whole family. Like, our mom and everyone else is dead, so that's really great. But I hope you guys enjoyed this part. It kind of ended really sad, but I love you all so, so very much. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!